Greetings, adventurer. Are you here to test your skills in the with the excitement of Kupo Adventure? You bet I am. Hey, that's the Final Fantasy 1 screen. Stage 1. I got him. Oh, it didn't bounce quite the way I wanted it to. There, I almost cleared the board with that one. Typhon! No! And Ultros. Wow, I fired that perfectly into the corner. Good job. There we go. Good morning, Wildstar. Are you kidding me with the Cactar? Jesus. Oh, I actually almost got him. Oh, wow. I was hoping to get up into that corner. Ugh, I keep thinking that it's gonna bounce at a slightly different angle. Alright, I'm gonna go straight through here. Good morning, Angel. Oh, I didn't even realize that he had moved back up. I'm not dead. Damn. I was hoping to get that last one. Do 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 do. There's a boss coming soon. That's a lot of... It's a lot of dudes. Oh god, every time I step on it. Damn, I really want to... Oh, I don't even mean to move up that high. Oh, because it goes in a grid when you move. Yeah, that's the angle I want. And that leaves just one. Oh, God. Just noticed that thing had casted poison. It was the Neo-Chews that were doing that. It's a pretty cool mount. I gotta actually get on mine. This is part of the rising. Oh, what the heck? I didn't expect that to happen. Oh, they just always deal damage. Okay. Once they get within a certain range, it looks like. Ow. Mm-mm. Can I get rid of him? I feel like it was largely adequate. Oh, what the? I wonder if I can go... Not what I wanted, because the cactar is looking right at me, but that should be fine. Just gonna clean the board. Hello? Yeah, I think that'll be good. All right. So you need the revive there because he just guaranteed kills you. Got it. So I have to have that. I was wondering, I was like, oh, maybe if he gets too close. Well, I guess too close is like two steps in. Yeah, he just Zantetsukens you on like the second turn. I was like, oh, that's probably... Oh my god, the angle wasn't quite right. Let me try this. Oh, I was really hoping it would bounce a little more. Alright, that still did okay. I think the angle is slightly off. Zom, thanks for the second month. That went good. Mm-mm-mm. I'm gonna be on poison. Nope. Just gonna do that now, since I'm very far ahead in most other regards. Was actually kind of hoping that it was gonna bounce along the back a little bit more, but that's fine. Also was hoping that was gonna bounce a little differently. Ugh, that was a little off. And I shouldn't have fired at that point. It's super effective. Ugh, it's one short. It's okay, I'm just gonna nuke the next wave anyway. Wow, that was a fucking terrible angle. Doom! I don't like that. Aha! Joke's on you. Get back up. Do, 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 do. Full HP per. Oh, wow. Yeah, you get bonuses for all that. And then I've got this, this, and this. Gonna go hang that in my apartment. And now that minigame is unlocked forever is the best part. As soon as you've played it once and it goes into your toy chest.